was quite an up and down season until now, so lucky at the end we went up. So we start in Doha not on the level we expected, so we've been really struggling to set up our bike for this new allocation of front tires there. So we did a lot of work after in Jerez on the Monday test to get adapted, and we saw, okay, we do step by step, and we've been able to turn the situation in a good situation. And actually in Le Mans already we felt special with Miguel. He was already quite strong in the wet and in the dry condition. And yeah, then another crash in the race. But for Mugello, where we actually bring a new chassis, then was really a good input for the riders and really a help for the riders. And the results been coming up. And yeah, the last three events, we are very happy with the performance of our riders and the team and the bike. We don't like to stick in a situation for long. I think this is the KTM mentality. When we have problems, we try to fix it. So after Doha, we see clear we have to do a step in this season and work harder. And this was the moment where we start a process which come in effect then from around Mugello on. And yeah, I think we just did the maximum we could do. And now we are on a certain level, but we know the others are not sleeping and everybody is pushing in this category. So yeah, we will try to help the riders from the technique point, but also the teamwork, the ways you go in a session, how you plan a weekend. We really try to make steps there, also with the team and the riders. And yeah, it is still a long season and we will see what the outcome will be. Miguel did a great job, and now he really landed in our factory team, and he built up this trust in his group and understand the way of working, and he make a really great progress. He's a great rider. He's now in the third season in MotoGP, and you can feel that. Brad did a super job on some places. On some places he was more struggling. But when you really analyze a little more deep, he was last year a rookie, but still this year he's a rookie because he was the first time in Mugello, first time on Sachsenring, first time in Assen. So he's still a rookie in one way because the last season was very special. And what we like all on him is just his determination and the Sunday performance he showed. Even a Friday, he's not running in the way he thinks or the team, he never give up, and he's such a high talent rider, so we are very happy with our two riders in the team.